how I make Tang juice.
Hi, I'm Sara Hansi and welcome to my channel. It's only little. Wow, this is my favorite orange juice. Now we will show you how to make it. Now let's put these things aside and come out the ingredients. We need tang powder, a jug, cold water, a cup that you love. Mine says chocolate. Let's pop it. And a spoon. Okay, now let's get started. Take this. Open. Put water.
Ooh, it's so cold.
Did someone even put this in the freezer, not the fridge? Take the spoon, open the tang juice, take 4 spoons and put them inside, okay? 4 full spoons. Please be careful to not drop this because I always drop this. Don't touch the jug, okay? Water. How can I do this? Okay, another full spoon. Now I have 2 more spoons. Yeah. 1 more spoon. The last. It's dissolved, okay? We know. Now mix it slowly. You don't want anything coming out, right? There's still powder, so keep mixing until you're sleepy.
Just kidding.
Good.
Yeah.
Yummy! Which one do you like, guys? The vanilla heart, the chocolate heart, the vanilla flower, or the chocolate flower? Comment down below. For now, let me just think. It's exactly the same. I don't know how we do it, but it's yummy. Bye! I'll see you in my